30 meters only.
Monkey punch.
Give him the input, like temperature, wind, drainage, and it gives us performance information. It needs all inputs, and when I tell him to calculate, it gives us this information. Landing distance required is 7,111. And landing distance available 7628. The landing, body 10, make 180 at the impact track and turn left to the apron. Is 2,555, so almost 3,000 above the airport. You follow the procedures outlined here, also in the database in the FMC. If you follow that with your chart cross-checked, everything is smooth. And the runway, as I told you, is shorter and narrower. 7,628 feet, and the width here is 30 meters, 98 feet, while the normal width is 45 meters for the long way. And you see the length is 11,614. You see the difference? 7,628, 11,614.
We thank you for tuning in Happy Airlines and Star Alliance.